Come, sit. Listen all. Listen well. Tonight I speak to you the tale. Tale of the Scouring. Long past, world was different. Towers of metal and stone scraped the sky. People roamed free, never hid, never feared. Thousands of us, tens of thousands, not like our tiny tribe. Then came the beasts, from inside one of the rusted places. Hunted us, drove us into the cracks and crevices. Came the beasts on orders, directed by the will of one. The dragon. Was him scoured our world. Scours it still from where he hides. You're our bravest, young one. Smartest. Best. Once a year, in the darkest of the rusted places, the great stone wakes, opens the way to the other world. When it does, you will go through. You will find the dragon. And you will kill it. Get thrown back out for the deed is done, you might. But you will use that year, grow stronger. Wiser, till the stone wakes again, and you keep going back. To your last breath, you keep going back. Till the dragon dies. Or you do.
your safety, please use the designated emergency exits. All such doors are now unlocked. Please proceed to the emergency exits. This is not a trigger. Please take six of them immediately. Your safety, please use the designated emergency exits. All such doors are now unlocked. Please proceed to the emergency exits. This is not a trigger. Please take six of them immediately. Your safety, please use the designated emergency exits. For safety, please use the designated emergency exits. Please use
Ah! I know not of your kind, stranger. Dark days these are. Not what brings an outsider to these forsaken halls. Destroy the dragon. 'Tis a fool's errand, especially in the wake of the woeful encounter between the king and the Cyclops. You may as well keep our guardian, or so he was, till the king betrayed him. Now the Cyclops just sits and broods and plots revenge. Too long a tale to tell. Suffice to say, the son, but instead, thanks to the king, the daughter died. Listen here, Paleskin. Those blasphemous priests took my most valuable piece and used it to build a false Cyclops. Sheerest idolatry. But the vile, cursed golem they created is too powerful for me to challenge. Although, if you were to retrieve the golem's eye for me, I would use it to forge a weapon. A weapon I would give to you freely. 'Tis as I feared. 'Tis as... Careful, Paleskin.
Ah!
From the dragon's gaze, yet I know your past, your present, your future, just as I know the force of the Worldstone lingering about you. You have come to defeat the dragon, an ambitious quest. Given the overwhelming power he possesses, a quest you cannot achieve unaided. Protect the dragon. Three fearsome warriors, all of them able to tear your flesh and grind your bones. The only way to the dragon is through them. When you have destroyed them, when their bodies and souls have been vanquished, only then can you face him. Only then can you look the dragon in the eye and tremble before his vast, awe-inspiring might. Go now. Go with my blessing and my watchful eye upon you.
Thank you. Yeah.